For the wrist extensor stretch at home, use your unaffected hand to bend the affected wrist down as shown. Keep the elbow straight on the affected side the entire time. This will be held for 15 seconds and done 3 times. Try to do this about 5 times a day. The stretch can also be done by utilizing a wall. Make sure to keep the elbow straight.